Genesis 1:1. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. This word God comes from God's name Elohim. It's used 30 times in Genesis 1 alone, 2,570 times in the Old Testament, and it's God's plural name. It's His name that means He's the covenant keeper. It's His name that means Godhead in the New Testament. In other words, Jesus, the Holy Spirit, the Father, God. In the Hebrew language, there is an ending that means one. There's an ending that means two, and plural is three or more. Our God is Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.